डिवाइड 723 बाई 6। वाइल डूइंग दिस डिविजन मैनी डू दिस मिस्टेक। वॉट इज द मिस्टेक दैट दे डू आई विल लेट यू नो, बट बिफोर दैट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे। दैट इज 723, 6 हियर, ओके। नेक्स्ट, नाउ हियर वी हैव 7, हियर 6। अ नंबर क्लोज टू 7 इन 6 टेबल इज 616। नाउ यू सब्ट्रैक्ट 7 माइनस 6, 1। नाउ यू ब्रिंग डाउन द बिसाइड नंबर, दैट इज 2 डाउन। हियर वी हैव 12, व्हेन डू वी गेट 12 इन 6 टेबल? 6 टूज 12। Now you subtract 12 minus 12, 0. Now you bring down the beside number. So 3 down. This is where the mistake happens. And the mistake is this. Here we have 3. Here 6. 3 is smaller than 6. So what many do is, they put a dot and take 0 here, which is wrong. Just now you brought the number down, and in the same step you want to put a dot and take 0 here, which is wrong. I repeat, bringing the number down and putting a dot and taking 0, both at the same step, you are not supposed to do. Instead, what you should think of is, what number should we write here? If I write 6 here, that is larger than 3. So what we do is, we take 0 here. So 6 into 0, 0. Now you subtract 3 minus 0, 3. Over here, we did not bring any number down. And also 3 is smaller than 6. So now you can put a dot and take 0 here. So 30, when do we get 30 in 6 table? 6, 5, 30. Now you subtract 30 minus 30, 0. So this is our quotient and this is our remainder. Did you understand where mistake happens? You should not do that mistake. Am I clear?